In the kata, right? The kata, we don't go one, two, three, right? One step, three techniques. My body has to be moving forward at all times for this technique. I can't go one, two, step. It has to be, get your body to turn. I want you to turn that way. Already. So your weight's already going that way. Think of what we need in Tensho. It comes from Tensho, right? Movement and the opening movement, right? So the opening movement says, right? Opening movement says, there's the trap, right? What we're really looking for is for you to turn your body. Weights on this thing. So when I sink it, she gets it. Also, why in the cut of this, they don't pull your hands back, right? Because I can't. My hand always moves forward. And it doesn't pull back, right? Because it's not long straight. Just grab it. basically the closed position that she starts from, right? So here, and then one, two, three. This one's really neat because it goes back right to the beginning technique of kata. Okay? This technique? And this technique, the beginning. Okay? And here on the hip, you can trap this one. This one, one, two. Okay? It's the same idea. So this one here, and I hit. Okay? All the way through to the takedown. Combination is not in one shot.